going to Dubai EXPO 2020.
Hindi kami nagpas ng libre kasi ang pila 10 kilometro. Kaya nag-rent a car kami ng malas sa oras. Yan, nagutom. Na. Yan, hindi nagkape sa bahay kaya sasasakyan na lang din yung espresso.
pang mahirap ba to?
Yayamanin. May sasakyan tapos 3-in-1 pa rin kape.
Wow.
Yan, nagpark ng sasakyan sobrang layo. That's why we're walking under the sun.
Wow.
Yeah, this is also public parking. Dito na tayo, dito na tayo.
Oh, basta lang ito yung expo.
Basta lang ito yung expo.
Ano, basta expo lang?
Ini? Yala.
We need this dual system so that information can change. that brings together mental and physical phenomena is subjective and the object. The human brain contains some 86 billion neurons, and each of them can have 10,000 connections. They make hundreds of trillions of contacts with each other. Cognition could be imagined as countless aurora borealis layers, but the nature of the process is different. The complexity of interactions, not the sheer number of neurons, makes our brain so special. If we're looking for a comparison,
the work of this mental internet gives origin to different aspects of our cognition, different minds. The learning mind helps us apprehend the mind, allows people to create things that never existed. The emotional mind is responsible for our personal feelings and empathy. It gives us the power to accept other people and their experience. That even staying true to their individual traditions, human cultures can reach mutual understanding.
The social mind is a living testimony to the fact that cooperative tools inherent to our brain can be used on a different scale to produce communities and organizations.
Thank you for visiting the EXPO 2020 WhatsApp feature. We hope you enjoy the show. Please make your way carefully to the exit.
Ganyan na lang.
Yeah, Wala na, tapos na yung ano.
Ibibigay ko nga ito sa kanila.
Bago mag-start yung kaupo.
Thank you.
tapos na date na naman tayo. Yeah.